sun somehow it affects the motion of the earth.